Welcome all. So in this video, we are going to solve this error because I got so many comments like while using AWS Lambda function. So on that time, everyone is getting this type of error like com.example or AWS Lambda.handler. Your handler is not able to find, right? So the error is java.lang.no class definition found error. So how we can solve this error? Before that, let me reproduce this error, then we can solve this error, okay? So if you come to the code, so let me build this application first. So as you know, this is the what we did. We have covered AWS Lambda with S3 in the last video. So I'm going to use the same project and I'm going to reproduce that error so that we can fix it. And this is my AWS Lambda function. Close this one. And I have to upload jar. So let me upload jar from here, okay? So I am going to upload jar from my local machine only. I'm not going to upload from Amazon S3 location because for S3 we need some roles and permission or whatever we did in our last video. So I'm going to upload it on from local. Let me check whether build is success or not. Oh, it's still building. Okay, so build got successful. Let me upload the jar. So here, if you see here, I have a jar. This is Spring AWS Lambda. Click on it and mark it save. So it got uploaded. Now hit one function. So I'm going to hit get all user details event. That is this function, get all user details. This function I'm going to hit through AWS Lambda. I click on test. So if you see, the result got failed, right? If you see the details, what details we are getting? java.lang.no class defined error. Which class is not able to find? Our user handler class. This class is not able to find by this execution test, right? By AWS Lambda. So the first thing in our mind, come to the IntelliJ and see that where is our handler class. So this is our handler class and we are extending this Spring Boot request handler. That is fine. Now come to the pom.xml file. Inside this pom.xml file, you can check these build attributes are present in your pom.xml file or not. Okay. So if you see here, this is the build tab and here we should have this type of artifact ID is Spring Boot thin layout. We should have Spring Boot Maven plugin, Maven deploy plugin. And if you see here, I added one more artifact ID that is called Maven shade plugin, right? So we have to check whether this build plugins we have or not in our pom.xml file. This is the first case. Okay. Now let me save it. Now let me run it again. Okay, so if you see our build got success, so now go to this lambda function, go to code and upload again. Upload file. Now if you see here, I have two jars. If you see here, I have two jars. One is this one, ended with snapshot, and one is this one, ended with snapshot hyphen AWS. So this jar is created because we have added this plugin. Because of this plugin, that hyphen AWS jar is, sorry, not this one. Because of this build plugin, that hyphen AWS jar got created. Okay. So if you see here, this jar is ended with hyphen AWS. So you have to choose this jar. If you will choose this jar, you will get not found exception. But if you will choose this jar, your function will be executed properly. Let me choose this jar, click open, and if you see the jar name is hyphen AWS, save it. So it will take some time. Okay. Now jar is uploaded. Now go to test function and click test. Now we will not get the error. The result got succeeded and we are getting the output also, right? So this is the way how we can solve the error. So there are two things. The first thing, we should have to add this build plugin. So I saw this error with the help of this build plugin. I don't know if any other way is there or not, but I solved this problem with the help of this plugin. And second thing, we have to add those, we have to add different jar. So where is my project? This is my drive. And if you go here and go to target folder, if you see here, there are two types of jar. So we should have to add this jar. Okay. If you have any doubt, please provide me in the comment section. I will provide a solution. Thank you.